And then I started thinking to myself, why be sad? You can just be